The 1970s marked a period of rapid growth, several expansions, and the introduction of new products, such as Hambro joists, steel deck, structural steel components, and the Murox building system.